Okay. Yeah, it did just start. And I'm just gonna make sure I'm recording this too. Yeah, it's recording. Everything's good. We're all good. And chances are I forgot something extremely important, but let's just do it anyway. Yeah, no time left. As in, no time left until I start streaming. Exactly, DriveShaft02. You're going to think that I stole your joke, but your comment showed up after I said it. The delay! AIDS!
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Yeah. What happened last time?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
Oh.
I've got my walkie-talkie in case.
Reincorporating from the first episode. What?
Baby, you gotta see this.
Here, Clem. Want some.
Things are a bit laggy. I'm sorry.
I wanna find my parents.
Let's see if I can.
They stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go!
We gotta go! Give me a second. Give me a second, guys. This is being really laggy. Just give me a second. Hey! Yeah, I'm just closing a window. And I'll make sure I'll leave the Twitch stream running on that screen, but not that one. And that should theoretically help things a little. Let's just see. Yeah, it's already a little better, I think.
Clementine? Clementine!
It's because I want to have Twitch chat open, right? And, so I was streaming the video from the website as I'm streaming to the website, and I think that's
who's with me?
Why I was lagging a little. Now I'm still doing that, but now it's only on one computer and not two. Yeah, it looks fine. It's not, the lag's not that bad. You're locked on one resolution because I don't have that many watchers yet, and since this is such a small stream, it doesn't give you that option until, like, I think maybe there's, like, 50 people in the stream, so if you want the option to change the resolution, you gotta just invite more people to watch. Honestly, I'm not even shitting you. That's the only way to do it. I'm kind of pissed about that. I mean, I think they give you the option right away if you're a partner, but... Alright.
Vernon, get out here!
Get out of here!
There doesn't have to be any
trouble here. So yeah, when more people show up, you'll get the option.
Girl.
So if it's laggy now, it won't be laggy the whole time. I'm gonna assume more people are gonna show up.
Are you alright? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Fucking Vernon! I don't remember who Vernon is. You guys can all hear, right?
But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
You're fucking dead! I don't know who you are, but I will kill you! Do you understand?
Give me 1 second.
You guys can all hear, right?
Yeah, that sounds delicious. I was just checking the audio. Just making sure. I'm so fucking paranoid all the time, guys. The most paranoid person in the world of all time.
I know you will. She knows you will.
How many people usually show up to a stream at 11 p.m.? I don't know. It's kind of random. One time I had like 90 people show up at around this time on a Monday night. Now it's a Sunday night, but... Fuck!
Fuck.
Fuck!
This is bad, but we can deal with it together. We're going to need to hurry. How's that feeling?
I'm glad you're enjoying 6 feet under, Robert Burhuck. It is not great. It's not a great feeling. Oh, gross.
You seem okay right now.
Just get your hand away from the hot spot where you're thumping it. You're disgusting.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll stop them if we have to. We find a way out of here.
All right. I'm gonna look at the operating table.
Looks like Vernon and these people cleared their shit out of here in a hurry.
Where the hell did they go?
Up your butt. Bitch. Why would you think that the guy that kidnapped Clementine is Herschel? That doesn't make any sense. I think some sort of spreading device. Spreading. Interesting. I don't want to jack a car.
Just some surgical supplies.
All right. Nothing. This background noise.
This isn't gonna help. Nothing through here.
Rocket Hammer is asking how I've been. All right.
We'll have time to chit chat later.
I've been flustered and stressed as usual all the time. All the time, forever, until I die. Hey, Omid.
Any trouble?
There's thousands of dead filling the sewers, and God only knows how many up top, so, you know.
Is that an innuendo? Is that an innuendo? What you trying to say about my butt? All right.
Can't those things let up for a fucking minute?
That'd be too easy, huh?
So, Mark, how's your sex life? I did not hit her. Ken Kevin Stryker knows what's up. Oh, thank you, Fudov. What is... Okay, I can shoot the elevator? I guess I better use the rib spreader first, but I want to see what happens if I shoot it.
I'm not gonna shoot my way through.
You're not gonna shoot it, okay. I thought that was stupid. Why don't they give me that gun option on, like, literally any other object in the game so I can decide not to actually use it because it would be retarded if I did? Should just have the gun option on, like, Clementine every time you talk to her. When you try to do it, he would just say, I'm not gonna shoot it. Okay.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Didn't think you were gonna shoot the elevator. Was confused as to what you would have done. Shit! Dex! I don't have any time left.
What the hell happened? It's a bike. Well, what can we do? I don't know.
Robert Burak has a mom.
Jesus.
That isn't smart.
Are you sure this will help?
You got any better ideas? Okay, it's now or never.
Oh,
Hunt,
shit.
He's awake. We have to deal with this light right now. I'm with you. Just
reading comments at the same time.
We've got to save him. We need every second we have.
Yeah, I know.
But we have no time
We've
left.
Take the arm.
Do it.
Do we know it works?
Of course not.
Oh, my God. Your eyebrows.
There's gonna be a lot of blood.
That
there's
forehead
gonna be a
depth.
Shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Let's do it.
You and I go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Let's do it.
Zek guy thing and Ken Kevin Stryker made an interesting combo.
Down here with
salt over the wound. Fuck, cut it off!
Fuck.
This is going to hurt.
Serious.
Thanks for the info. Yeah! Let's do it. feel like it's been like 20 minutes since he got bit, at least. Don't cut too high.
Don't cut too high, okay? Just get through the thinnest part you think is best.
Well, we don't know what would work or not. We gotta stop you before the E. coli takes over. Because everybody's already infected. And the bite doesn't actually do anything but poison you through E. coli. Let's do it.
You got that.
Try to stay still. Just hold on.
That's some pain right there. Fuck. Sweet. I hope I don't run into any moments where I need two arms later. Good riddance.
Hurts so bad. Maybe now I got more time.
Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
Yeah.
Then let's move as fast as you can. The elevator's open.
All right.
I'll bring up the rear.
We should cut off Omid's leg just in case.
Jeez.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof.
They should eat his arm. They can cook it. It won't have E. coli if they cook it. They should have just cooked his arm instead of cutting it off. They should have kept it.
Just get in the way.
It would have been good to use as a distraction. Would a zombie be interested in a limb that isn't attached to a body? Yeah. I do not watch Big Brother. I'm glad the audio is decent. I don't know if you guys remember my, well... the video I literally just posted of, oh god! What the?
That was really close.
Everything okay up there?
Oh, just fucking peachy.
Anyway, the video of the secret of the magic crystals. So much white noise. My gain was way too high. Eventually I'll get it down, like, perfectly. Eventually I'll be a professional video game streamer. That's, well, professional, except still not my real job. Even if I were making more money from doing this, I don't know if I could justify having that as my job. You know? Even if I were making more money from streaming than editing reviews, I don't think I would stop doing reviews. I would like to make a movie someday. I would like to do something super professional. Too bad I don't have a budget. Because that's the only thing that's stopping me is money and time.
Wasn't this city?
It's not a new mic, I just adjusted the gain differently.
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There's thousands. Seems like they followed us here. That can't be, can it?
That's crazy. They can't track.
Why would we want to get off the roof when we're safe here?
We need to get off this roof as fast as we can.
It's not safe down there. We can't.
Roofs are how you survive the zombie apocalypse.
It's taking an immense amount of willpower to not make.
Bring around ladders.
Coming from the one-armed man.
Just pull them up.
Once we know if this works.
Look, this voice acting really sucks. Specifically from the main character. Not so much every other character.
Don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee. He lost a lot of blood down there.
You lost a lot of my respect.
Omid's right. If you see yourself getting woozy or, you know, if it didn't work, just take it easy.
Screw that, I'm fine.
Screw that. I look
exactly
like
what a person who's lost a lot of blood would say.
Well,
fuck you guys.
You could have taken my damn leg down there. Wouldn't have slowed me down a bit. You hear me?
Yeah, we do.
Now what?
We need to get down there and find a scared little girl. Let's try to get our bearings.
Silent Hill 2 exists on the original Xbox, by the way, lame stillion. Xbox original has a Silent Hill 2 copy. And I think they updated support for the 360. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. New character model, one-armed main character. What's your name again? Lee. New one-armed Lee. Choose from your costumes. Now we just need Sailor Lee and Bruce Lee. What's here?
Not going back in there.
No, Robert Boerhawk, the PS3 version is shit, and that's why we were all talking about it. There's a there's a channel called Twin Perfect that did a really good review on the Silent Hill HD collection. And despite the really shitty rating on the video, because for some reason they were like, they left an annotation saying like, everybody, you should dislike the video to show Konami how much you dislike the game. And so everybody who actually liked it disliked it. But if somebody shows up to the video without having seen that part of the video yet, they just look at it and they're like, wow, this video must be really shitty. And then they leave. That was a stupid decision, I think. Like, why the fuck would you do that? Anyway, their review of the Silent Hill games is great.
What's up over here?
The HD collection. They fucked Bell it up Tower. Really bad. That just watch sound. It. They explain it much better than I could right now.
Could help.
It's very, very in-depth. Ah! He looks so happy, staring at that booty.
That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said.
It's called sure Twin Perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
I might have a way to clear us a path. I can make it to that
It's called my
I
dick.
The walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes.
All right. Lady. No! Help!
Hospital must have run out of doctors.
That's a weird thing to write. No help. Like, nobody's helping. Yeah, ladder! Make the one-armed guy do all the work.
Need a hand with that?
Yeah.
I got it.
Oh. You're being a little pissy. Okay. Oh, fuck! I was trying to move with it. Well, how do I bring it? Oh, I have to click it. I can't walk with it. Okay.
Damn it.
You're doing that with shit. One hand? How did you get that ladder part all the way up there? What the fuck? Did you see the other half of that ladder? Yeah. How did you do that?
Buy some time.
That doesn't make any sense.
This way. Get down off
that was taller than you could reach.
Bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
I felt.
You shouldn't be the one to go.
My leg's feeling
from bad. This angle, it doesn't look so bad. The one that okay. We just saw, but...
No. If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again?
Teehee! On the face.
If something happens to me, you two
to her all she's got, okay?
And my dick. You gotta make a plastic mold of my penis to keep her company later. I mean, silicone. Hardcore.
Maybe we should have someone more able-bodied doing that.
Are you being racist and ableist?
Again, and you're gonna find out.
Asshole! Don't mock me for my disability. Mock me for my incompetence. I like how far back he's holding. Hey, what the fuck? Shit, bitch! That provided a lot of warning for that impending doom.
Holy shit, man!
Totally how that would happen.
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit!
Kevin Stryker.
Find another way out of there?
Ironic is not the same. Ironic shitposting is still shitposting, but it's not. I'm allowed to be ironic. This isn't. I'm not shitposting. I'm just being ironic, okay? Calm down. Calm down! No held. Held. Hey, guys. So, I thought. So that.
They're coming this way!
Jesus!
Now get back here!
Yeah, someone should have been holding the ladder, honestly. That's the least they could have done for Mr. One Arm. I don't know what their deal is.
I think I have to jump! There's no way back!
Fuck, be careful!
I'm fucked.
I'm so fucked.
I'm so fucked, ya whore. That heavy breathing.
We gotta go!
Let me
jump!
Miss. I'm gonna look at the gap.
Fuck, man. I don't know if I can make it.
Well,
you're
it's the only option, so I'm gonna assume I can make it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Quick time event, maybe, maybe not. Jump it! Just got it, clicked it! Shit! Why is nobody waiting to, like, catch him? These are the most useless assholes I've ever seen.
Now let's
Why?
Get the hell out of here.
They could have grabbed him. What if he was, like, a little short? They're such assholes. They didn't hold the ladder for him. They didn't help him climb up from that jump. He has fucking one arm to pull himself up with. These guys are not who you want to hang out with. All right. Excuse me. What are you saying? Hello?
They fucked us!
What?
Who?
Oh, that guy with his crew of sick people. They took the boat. They're gone.
I should have shot him.
He didn't have Clem. So where the fuck is she?
With someone else. We're going after her.
Fuck. Just... Jesus. Wait,
fuck just Jesus. No other people.
They were waiting. Tired of living
I want to fuck just Jesus.
They kicked the shit out of me and tossed me in here. Kicked the shit out of both of us?
No, we got no shit.
Wait. What the hell happened to you?
Cut it off.
Seriously?
Your arm. I was about to say, I didn't want to be rude. Just gonna stare at it for a while. I think that's the best option. Everybody's waiting. A little awkward. Sadness.
Jesus.
Fuck just Jesus. Fuck my boy Jesus.
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
Your face shouldn't be out in the open.
This is not happening. Everything is so
fucked.
Clementine is
no, just Jesus is fucked.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did. Don't get whore. Smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Fucking
Ben. Do you remember
Ben?
We had a boat? A boat!
Get over it!
Everyone keep it together.
Did we really
Nothing
have a boat?
Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean, immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Yeah,
just fuck
out,
Jesus.
Ben.
Nobody else. Don't worry about it. Let's find Jesus and fuck him. I found Jesus.
We can do this in the yard.
In my butt.
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
I don't know.
I know you're probably preoccupied, but don't stop thinking about the future, okay?
Not choosing options is sometimes
the
best option.
I'm just saying we should all chill, not just you.
Oh, Mead, he looks so sad.
Bandits, hey, chill. Here's some pills. Vernon, chill. Here's our fucking boat.
This isn't my fault.
I can't point to one thing that's happened that isn't somehow your fault.
Your face?
Lee,
point at your face.
You and Crawford. Fuck you, Kenny.
Shit. Whoa, Kenny, stop.
Kenny, stop.
No, let him.
Why?
I am so
you gonna commit suicide now?
And Duck. I am. And I know I fucked up. But
because I saved you earlier and you need to die somehow?
I was dead. No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that?
You didn't get to see your family die either.
At least you had them to lose.
Did you?
I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break.
They could be out fucking Jesus right now.
Oh, Ben, I'm.
Yeah, why you be
shit.
So loud?
Here we come.
In the house.
Apparently other people liked Duck, but...
Shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right?
Not into my backyard.
We can secure this place.
Krista.
I'm staring at you.
I'm checking the living room. Everyone else, look for weapons.
Krista!
What is it?
Oh my god, I never realized how great it is to just not say anything. Hey! You're kicking the door. Yeah! Krista!
Hey, help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Hurry!
Yeah! I'm a fucking boss!
Take your goddamn arms off! Come on!
I'm trying to cut him!
What are you doing?
Oh, fine.
Come on!
I'm trying to cut you.
Help! Come on! Help!
Hey, oh, I thought we were good. Oops. Those fingers.
Now what?
We hide.
Shh, everybody. We have to hide.
Shh. Nobody was talking.
Lee's right. This place is secure. We're patient, and then we get going.
Fuck! New plan! Get upstairs!
Go!
Alright. I thought you said to be quiet, but... New plan. Your face. I turned the settings down so low that all the zombies look like shit.
Guys, help me with this!
Okay.
God damn it, Lee!
It's only got
I got
fucking
yeah,
arm.
Jesus, asshole. You should
down.
Be considerate.
Get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand!
Yeah! No time left.
Let's get as many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it.
An opening.
Three.
It will be difficult for me to reload anyway.
Nowhere to end.
So having 5 bullets is okay. Are you gonna like call out when you shoot it? Should I expect that any of you will shoot it? I'm gonna just save my ammo a little. Oh wait. You guys not even- okay, good. I'll wait for one of you to shoot it. Shoot it, guys. Yeah, you do it. You do it. I'll shoot it if they get closer. Tell me when you're out.
I'm out!
Ah, shit!
Fuck! Where do we go? There's no goddamn opening!
I still have bullets! Okay. I saved all my ammo. You guys are dumb. I still have 5 fucking bullets. And it seems like the outcome of this scene is- oh, what the fuck?! What the fuck?! Asshole! You fucking idiot! To be fair, he does only have 1 arm. But fuck! You're the only one that had ammo! Here, you asshole! You dropped it down. What? How did you pick it up? You came up last, right? You came up- how did you get
that
it?
That could've gone better.
What Everyone the- okay? I thought you came up last!
He's still bitten.
Shut up.
How did you okay. get it?
Let's get out of here and keep moving.
What the fuck?
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn
Oh
thieves?
My god. What the fuck?
Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
He said I dropped
this
it.
This guy would.
He said this I dropped it. It should be theoretically my gun and not his. He just told me that I dropped it, right? Is that what he said?
Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
How did he get it?
We need solutions, not stupid jokes.
I don't...
I'm sorry.
Maybe there's something I'm missing. I don't...
So, no ideas then?
Nope. Just gonna cough and wipe my head.
Hey, you're not looking great. And you're warm.
Back off, bitch.
Back off.
Hey!
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about Morgan's Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it.
How you're saying
you
that
here?
He gave me his gun, but I thought he just said that I dropped it. Oh, wait. Maybe he said... Oh, I get what happened.
We have to go now.
He gave like, me his because I dropped mine.
Where,
okay. I thought he was referencing that the gun
that
he gave me was the one that dropped.
I don't know. Hope so.
Still, what a waste of ammo. That's a piss off.
An adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey,
look, we could
don't
be looking at
judge
Larry's
me.
Situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what,
what if
fuck
it was
happened
Duck?
To you.
I would shoot
what
him
it was
8
you,
times.
And it was Duck out there.
Whoa there.
I've already shot him a few
I
times.
Bet you'd rather stay focused on the problem.
In different forms.
People turn on you.
I've also killed
hand.
A duck lookalike.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
Rape is not funny. And neither is literally any other joke ever made. Let's not be offensive, ever.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
I'm on the moral high ground.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'll be damned.
We're not lifers on Alcatraz here. We can't spend the next 3 months digging through a wall.
If the rest is as dilapidated as this, we might not have to. Let's see. Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest.
We have to work fast.
We have to work fast on raping an 8-year-old girl. Oh no, I've offended somebody.
Sorry.
I get it. Go sit down.
Excuse me while I sit down on the couch and rape these two people. Nope, I'm passing the couch to rape something else.
Glad you told us.
Rape.
We probably would have let you go alone.
Trigger warning, all of my channels. You should leave if that affects you. If you were me, I'd be a foot taller.
If you were me, you'd be a foot taller.
Hey.
Bitch.
And about 50 pounds heavier.
Whore.
You wouldn't get scared as much.
With your arm and my leg, I'll cripple fight you right here, buddy.
Oh, I still got this one. I can put my right palm on your forehead and just let you swing away.
Fine. You win, jerk.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in their bite is gone, too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We get Clem, so I can rape her.
Despite how I feel, I can't let vengeance be.
Sure, but if it's not that easy.
We'll do whatever it takes.
And, you know, whatever happens to you...
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as
guys,
good.
Don't comment about rape. You're offending one specific person.
Plan around that work.
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up.
I want you guys to take her up the butt.
I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to me.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
He'll figure himself out.
He'll figure himself
by
out
shooting himself in the head.
What do you mean by that?
He'll either get his act together or something will happen to him.
Hmm, foreboding.
What else is there to say?
He uses shit like that often?
That was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
Let's just sit here.
Well, got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count
okay.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. That, feeling any better?
Still feels pretty recently chopped. So no, Kenny feels about as, good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
I feel like a man who got bitten. So, take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just... fucking hell.
Yeah, the Twitch viewer count has been messing up this whole time. Every time I refresh, it's a different number than what it said before it refreshed.
I don't
think that there are that many people here though, but
you've lost more than anyone. Well, as much as anyone.
He's fine, okay?
He's fine, okay?
Chill. I know you want to get out of here. Omid's making good progress.
I'm fine. I miss my family. That's all. Appreciate you asking.
Yeah, the number's going back and forth. I don't understand. We've been around 20 people this whole time. He wants to die!
I wanted to die. In Crawford.
What's that now?
When I had him there. In my hand. He wanted me to drop him. He asked me to.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
I'm glad it was you making that call and not me. This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
The day I met him, I thought this guy was a pretty big piece of shit.
Has much changed?
Yeah, it did. My family's gone. But I know I could feel even more of them.
I'm sorry for any pain I caused.
I'm sorry for hurting you in any way, Kenny.
Story of my life.
Well, cheers.
Hell yeah! For anybody curious watching this on YouTube after the fact, I just realized that some people aren't going to be watching this in real time. The rape was to get someone to leave because they were being obnoxious. And I guess they're still here anyway. But...
I'm through.
I am through with life forever. Yark's mate. I don't know if you really want a bunch of B-tards on the stream, I guess, but otherwise it doesn't.
This place seems pretty sealed off.
I don't know if that's a great idea. I don't think everybody on 4chan likes me that much. I guess I'm not supposed to talk about it. Because that's totally a real rule and not a Fight Club reference applicable during raids. How'd they do this?
It's what Katya did.
Holy shit. Yeah, my view count jumps from like 13 to 30 repeatedly. This doesn't make any sense. There's no use dwelling on the past.
You know that. No, Lee. She left me. My son. People that cared about us. I forgive her, but...
For being the final episode, this is really...
You don't just end it.
Boring.
You stick it out. You help the folks you care about. So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on.
Well, Lee, I am a disgusting degenerate. That's true. Tell me the conversation that was had on V. There's people on 4chan that pretend to be me. It's kind of funny until they make typos and then I'm like, that's unacceptable.
Don't ask me how I'm doing. Let's just keep going.
I guess Crawford would have gotten them anyway.
I'm sorry, Yark's mate. There's dead people.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let's keep at it.
You're saying I have to emotionally connect to the characters, but isn't that true with anything? Like, if I emotionally connected to Rod from Birdemic, would I not like that movie a lot more?
Hard to believe the world wants
to... Like, shouldn't it be good in order to help me emotionally connect?
Still with us, Ben?
Yeah, Lee. I just want to help.
Goodbye, Loosh Baggins.
It's sick, but think of all the pain they avoided.
What do you call this thing?
Your face?
Art?
Is it? This post is art. Anything can be art. I hope there's an actual transaction in that.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
Let's do it. Well, Driveshaft 02, that's flattering because I don't consider myself to be a great streamer. This is just something that I, like, if I'm going to play video games anyway, I might as well be streaming it because some people like it. I don't consider myself a professional, although I've been trying here and there to make improvements like those gain things on my mic. There's a lot of people that suck just as much as me who are really popular, so why not? I do not take what Carthane says seriously. Oh! Seriously? That's so funny. I thought he was gonna kill himself. Damn it.
Me and my fucking mouth.
Holy fuck. Grabbed you to save you from falling only so you could bitch for a bit and then fall and die again. I'm just gonna stare at you for a little bit. It's eye contact. Figure it out, bitch. Figure it out.
We'll let you know if we see trouble.
Be careful.
Ow. I'm okay.
Are you dead yet?
I'm okay. Just get me out of here.
God damn it, Ben.
God damn it, Ben.
I'm sorry. No,
the main character's voice acting is so much worse than almost every other character. I'm not kidding. It's
really?
So ridiculous. Whore. That was weird.
Fucking hell.
I didn't go to the
what
Pride Parade.
I'm okay.
There were people that wanted to meet me there, and then I checked my text later. I was like, oops, I slept
Get
in
you.
And forgot.
We can,
Ow!
It's okay. Let's just bring the whole thing that you're attached to. Yank him.
Just yank him off that thing.
Just yank him off.
Do you think?
That's not what I meant, you pervert.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Carthane is making some entertaining posts.
Oh God, don't
some
let
quality
them get
to posts.
Me.
Yeah, you're boned.
Left? This has only got one left in it.
Just a few.
Give them to me.
What are you gonna do?
Give them to me and get the hell out of here.
I'm not leaving you.
Go!
Oh no. What do I do? Guys.
Don't just stand there!
Oh, sorry. I was just standing there. Don't judge me. Hey!
What the fuck?
My angry face.
Lee, it's okay.
Katja.
Katja wouldn't want this.
Just because I wanted to hear that
again?
Stupid name one more time.
Yeah, she would. I either save the kid or I get to see her. Either way.
Save the guy who's responsible for everything fucking up every time. Save who's basically a murderer.
Go get that girl.
And a giant idiot.
Back, you sons of bitches!
Damn it, Kenny. Let me leave.
Kenny,
it's asking me to interact and make this more emotional. I guess I better do that. Thank you, Dalcon 4343434. Yeah, I don't understand what Kenny was thinking. It was kind of one of those, like, I'm a noble protagonist and I'm going to sacrifice myself even though it accomplishes nothing moments.
What happened?
You know? You know? I couldn't do nothing.
I couldn't do anything.
Because Kenny was a bitch.
Kenny was really messed up. Kenny couldn't leave him. And it was just fucked.
He was pushing around a handicap.
Damn! God!
I heard a shot.
I don't know.
We needed more bullets.
You needed a miracle. It's not your fault, Lee.
I can't believe it.
We needed Kenny not to kill himself. That's pretty much all we needed. Zek guy thing, maybe. Maybe that's the answer to everything.
Saw them die.
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Well, maybe he got away.
Maybe he did get away.
Maybe it's some magic. Yeah.
We should go.
Right behind you.
I'll be right behind you for quite a while. If you know what I mean.
Do you want to talk?
You tell me, bitch!
I guess that's a no, then.
I just lost two friends. It's pretty understandable.
All right, last...
Look, Lee,
two acquaintances.
This is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
Do your best to protect us, Mr. One Arm.
Just take care of her as long as you can. Then find her a family that's capable.
We're capable.
You and your girlfriend might want different things.
That's enough.
Fine.
Ho.
But you heard me.
She'll be fine, Lee. Fuck. Be careful across here.
It looks safe. I think. I would like to play The Wolf Among Us. Excuse me.
River Street's just up ahead. Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
You never know where the next meal is.
That is a thing to say.
I didn't mean...
It's fine.
Bitch.
Let's go.
Why'd you get so offended? All I said was that that's a thing to say. Was that not factual? I don't know how I would rate this game. There's a lot of better games. That's all I'm gonna say.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
Maybe my standards are too high, I guess.
Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself.
go first, whores.
You two should go across first.
You're the lightest, Omid. I'll follow right after you.
Your brain's the lightest.
I meant what I said about Clem.
I didn't doubt it. I appreciate it.
How are you feeling?
Good enough.
His face.
Krista, you next.
Krista is the only name that was extremely forgettable. I had no idea what her name was.
Shit!
Shit.
Fadov gave a good comment. That's a quality post.
What are you gonna do?
Well, fuck it.
I'm going for it.
Going
just
for it?
Just jump it.
What does that mean?
Just jump it.
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Find a boat.
Find a boat. We'll meet north of town.
A boat?
We still have to get out of the city. I'll get Clementine and meet you.
What if?
Don't what if. I'll meet you.
All right. Let's do it. They don't even give a shit. Just douse yourself in zombie smell. Wait for me. The meat cleaver. Going for this one. I guess I'm going for this one. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck that guy. Some cool music. Gotta do it. Doesn't even matter. Bite me all you want. I don't give a shit. Four. I'm sorry I've made the graphics so bad. Hey, that was interesting. Hey, it's that car that shows up in all those old movies. It's a classic. Classic piece of shit. I unlocked an achievement, but nobody can see it because I'm capturing a window because The Walking Dead doesn't know how to do borderless window mode. So I can't capture my actual screen or monitor. Fuck! Hey. His body is just super resistant to E. coli, guys. That's the only reason he's still okay. Hey. It's over here. Even when I'm playing a game that I'm taking seriously, I still generally go in the opposite area of the room that I know that I'm expected to go. Hey!
I got us adjoining rooms.
Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna kill you.
I have a gun.
That was great.
Horrible. And you're missing an arm.
Correct.
Go over there.
Such weird voice acting right there. It makes him a little creepier.
Things down.
So that's cool, but
who's out there?
He doesn't sound like a real voice actor.
Good. Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things there.
Don't have anything on me.
Really? You got all the way here without any weapons?
Lost them.
I don't believe you.
For serious.
You don't believe me? Go ahead. Search me.
Cavity
no,
search.
I'm not touching you. Just sit down.
Oh, that was easy. What's up, buddy? You want to tell me why you stole my girl?
Do you know?
Yes.
Yeah. I know who you are.
You sell my car out front then. You see anything else you want in there? Not a whole lot left.
Everything was just out there for the taking.
Oh, it's because we stole their shit? Really?
Taking? Do you know what you
really
took?
You left the keys in the car and you left it open and you fucking ditched.
I don't care.
Fuck you.
In an apocalypse.
I have no idea.
That was your shit?
Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes.
Yes, of course.
Who?
My wife.
My wife.
I raped her.
Clementine said she wasn't with you.
With a wedding ring.
How?
I don't understand what I'm saying half the time.
In a lot of ways.
Voice crack. I'm experiencing puberty again.
I didn't like that. I wanted a family.
A reasonable thing to want.
So we fought, and it made my biggest fear come true.
This seems kind of stupid, honestly.
Canceled it and went home. Found her there was.
Is he seriously the guy?
Killed him. I was mad at her for so long, and I can't imagine how much pain she felt.
Up her booty.
How about you?
I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing.
Hey!
I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. Then you took all of our things. You robbed us. I could have earned her trust back, Lee, but not after that.
Yeah, you fucking gave it to the wild. You fucked up.
You fucked up.
Were there not like a million bandits in that area too?
Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left.
You're an idiot. Why would you leave it like that? It was open.
A day later.
What were you doing?
Do I look like a monster to you?
You look like a fucking idiot. Yes.
Yes.
If you think that now, you just wait.
Till you see my dick. It's also a monster.
It's
You let that little girl get fed disgusting human meat.
I did. Is this just going to be like a recap of all the decisions I made?
I do my best.
You lied to her about who you really are.
So there's some weight to the decisions, as in this guy just repeats them.
Wasn't the right
time vocally.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's.
It was
you
my boy's!
Stole that from us.
No response. This is so stupid.
How could you know all this?
His face.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
Excuse me, princess. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I hear that. After I heard Clementine on the radio and realized who you folks were, I came after you purely for revenge. But the more I heard of the things...
Yeah, I'm willing to bet that no matter what decisions I made the entire game, this guy would still be chewing me out.
Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next.
This is... I'm disappointed by this.
I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong.
She's 18.
Her birthday was...
Yeah.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
My dick. You're crazy.
That's not happening. You're crazy.
I'm not going to talk about Shrek, guys.
You is crazy.
I'm going to bite you, but it's not going to do anything because my flesh isn't dead yet.
Make
sure you shoot me in the head.
No. I'll be with her.
No.
Rotting in the streets.
This guy sounds stupid, and his character is the worst.
Hey, honey,
I didn't think this game could get this ridiculous. Really? I took all the shit out of the back of that abandoned vehicle.
Isn't it?
In the middle of fucking nowhere.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Well, pow! I just wanted to see what would happen if I didn't do anything. This guy's such a jerk. I didn't do shit. You are dead.
Hey, honey. I think
are you?
Oh my god.
I'm glad to.
This is so stupid. How can
I wish you wouldn't have had to get this
her back. Fist like even it's phase him for a second?
Isn't it? I hate seeing you like this.
Oh, that's cool. I can get her to use it. That's cool.
You so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
What shakadikada? Whores and the bitch. Oh fuck. Oh, come on. Come on. Hey. Stop it. Hey. Ah. Making noises that you could only make with your mouth open and not closed while your mouth is closed.
Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
My expectations are unrealistic. They don't have the budget to have an open mouth in this game.
I wish you wouldn't have had to get this bad.
Let's try the lamp.
It's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much.
I'm getting ready to press Q when I need to.
A lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
What's... Oh, okay. Should have used the cleaver, but okay, whatever. You got lines next to you. I'm clicking on you. This is like just one giant QuickTime event. It's like the most important QuickTime event of all time, so they have to make it really difficult. This is strenuous. I'ma kill you. I'ma kill you good. I'ma kill you dead until you're dead. Let's do it. Let's do it up the butt right now. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I'm all good. Pick up the gun! I'ma shoot the stranger. 'Cause you're stupid.
He would have come back.
It's true. Everything worked out.
I'm sorry.
I hope I don't zombify.
I'm sorry.
I don't know how E. coli poisoning works, but that's apparently what happens, so. Because I'm kinky, girl. I'm into body mods.
We'll talk about it somewhere safe.
I'm going to put my whole arm up your butt. Now we can make it to the shoulder. We're no time left.
Clementine, we don't have much time.
Okay. I'm sorry, Lee. I'm sorry.
Shut up! Shut your mouth.
I need to get you somewhere safe. Everything's okay now. Need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can.
All right.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
He was going to kill you.
And take you. Yeah.
It's all fun and games until somebody gets seriously offended in the comments section for not providing a trigger warning. Then you've really hurt someone. You've hurt someone for serious. It's worse than rape to joke about rape.
Which way out?
Through there.
You okay?
Yeah, but I want to go.
You okay?
Yeah, but I want to go.
All right. I'm giving them all PTSD. What?
Jesus.
So the guy's like the governor.
Look at there.
No, I know.
I like how audible it is now, despite it. All right. Let's do it.
Which way out?
Through there.
Which way out?
Through there.
You need to point a little bit more specifically.
Which way out?
Through there.
All right. Now I know. I got it. Sometimes the point of making ridiculous jokes that are so ridiculous is that you're supposed to understand that they're so ridiculous that no one could possibly have that opinion. Like if I were to be ironically racist or homophobic, especially being a gay person. You're supposed to understand, right? You're supposed to be like, that sounds so retarded that it couldn't possibly be genuine. That's the joke. And I hate that some people need that explained to them. It's so stupid.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here.
Yep.
That's how we'll get out of Savannah.
By shooting things. Oh, we're gonna take the show's logic. Yes! And or the comic books.
Oh, no.
I guess. Damn it, now my whole chat has PTSD. It's so strange to me that someone discovers that I'm gay every single time that I do this shit. Like, as soon as I mention it, someone's like, oh, I didn't know that. Or this is the first time I'm hearing about it. But I feel like it gets mentioned a lot. I feel like that's like one of the more common factoids about my thing. If we put this up your butt, you'll be okay. Listen to me. Don't move. That was gross. This is a weird scenario. I'm gonna smear Clementine. Take off your pants. Trigger warning.
I wanna be sure.
I need to be real sure, girl. Excuse me.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
My dick.
I thought it was gone.
Yeah, now it's covered in shit.
Thank you.
Your clothes are ruined. You don't want to keep any of them.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly.
Seriously, like, if I can just have a trigger warning on every single one of my channels so that people that get overly offended by things can just not go to any of my channels, that would be great. Trigger warning, everything I post, there, until the end of time, like, holy shit. I'm part of a minority. I could be pulling those offended cards if I really wanted to. I could be a victim easily. Let's go. It's so slow, God. I don't even feel the tension, man. I know that nothing's gonna happen. That guy just gave her a hug and went through her. I have a trigger warning for people that are overly sensitive. That's my trigger. It kind of is in a way, you know? People don't understand that you can get just as easily offended as someone being offended as you can by whatever they're being offended by. It works both ways, and I'm not even kidding. I get super offended that I'm part of the same species as someone who gets overly offensive. No, seriously, like, I do get offended. Don't look! Where's my trigger warning? I'm in an extreme minority.
Please, no.
Nobody's a fur faggot.
Lee.
Come on, guys.
I'm so scared.
I am the ultimate persecuted person. But I'm also a white male, so maybe they cancel each other out.
No. They didn't get to you, right?
No. Well, we got away. They're dead, for sure.
I saw that JonTron tweet. That's so funny. I'm on the Tumblr in Action subreddit.
There's
also
thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push through.
No, no, that's crazy. I saved you.
My brother sent me a text saying,
"Get that door." I can't.
Are you ever gonna stop using the word retarded in your videos?
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
To be fair, he works with a lot of mentally handicapped people.
Four, three,
for serious.
One, two, three.
I'm not even going to do help at all. You're gonna have to do all this yourself.
Mom is gone because I cut it off.
Why would you do that?
Because
it's my fetish, Clementine. It's my fetish.
No, that's not true.
It's my fetish, Clem.
Your jimmies need not to be wrestled.
Try not to be.
You better try.
I think there might be a way out over there.
Through that guy.
Good girl.
He's chilling.
Let's go.
Why is he sitting like that?
Help you.
Let me smack that booty first. Click, 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 click. Okay. It's supposed to be so ridiculous that it's funny because you understand that there's nothing true about it or serious about it. We're playing a video game, guys.
I was helping by bringing you in here.
Making jokes about how horrible a video game is and including child rape. Does not equate anything close to actual rape.
It was scary at the
and you're delegitimizing rape by doing that.
Keep going.
By getting
there.
Offended.
Get up, please.
No, I'm tired.
The door is right here.
Let me sleep. I'm good. Nah. I'm just gonna make that face. I'm taking a shit.
I can't.
You have to.
Damn, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please try to get up.
I'll press Q. No.
I can't. Much time.
Make sure I don't turn.
I have to make sure I don't turn.
You won't, though.
Liam, I will. You know what you have to do.
No, I can't. There's no way.
We'll figure it all out.
If my subreddit got raided, I don't think I would be that upset. I've seen other raids on other subreddits and they're really funny, like the gore and other shit doesn't bother me. I don't know how I could possibly be disgusted at images posted on the internet after I'm already a fur fag. You kind of get exposed to those things, right? What I'm attracted to is disgusting, guys!
We'll get you in there. Doing good.
Ultimate shame forever.
Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal.
You can post gore on my subreddit, but you're gonna get downvoted by everybody on there.
Ow.
Not with your hand.
Sorry, what?
Keep pulling. I give.
Oh, gross.
That window, just regular glass. The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
Why does the main character have to be the worst voice actor?
It might give.
The way out's through there, Clem. It's regular glass. There's a chair over there.
Oh my god.
There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that.
Why does he suck so much? Someone's asking what I find most unattractive about girls. It's not like a particular feature. It's just the, I guess, associative role that it represents, you know? And plus, you know, I need to be dating someone with a penis, you know? That's kind of how I work. Not because people with penises are better, but because I need to use that sexually to get what I want out of sex.
Bad to shut that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken
Okay,
glass.
You said you posted gore. I guess I'll check that later. Maybe one of the other mods will have deleted it.
Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart.
I won't ban you, but there's other mods, just saying. There's like me and two other people.
Don't be scared of the walker. You'll be fine.
Yeah, if you get bit, you can just we could just cut your arm off.
I know.
There's a chair over there.
Listen to me, Clem. I'm telling you. I like how she won't pick it up, despite me telling her multiple times that there's a chair over there. I have to, like... Why aren't you grabbing the chair when I say this? You don't get it? I can just say this a million times? You don't get it? There's a chair! She's like, I don't know what to do with a chair. Here, let's see what I say differently. Oh, I thought then when you were telling me that there's a chair over there 50 times that it was just to point out the aesthetics in the room. You know, it had some good feng shui. Told me there's a chair over there and I was like, oh, I see the design choices worked well. That's irrelevant to what I need to accomplish, but thanks. He's chillin'.
He's got keys. Probably to that door. Everything you'll need.
Hopefully he does not use his super fingers.
Handcuffs.
Handcuffs.
Okay, Lee.
I'm gonna handcuff the walker.
Handcuff the walker.
Except I'm not gonna do it.
Keep it easy there.
I don't know, Lee.
You can do it. Just be careful. Move around the side and jump away if he gets close.
Lee.
Just jump.
You can do it.
Your eyes are getting yellow, man. You're a pro. That's so funny. Hey!
Get first.
Alright, I'm gonna click on that Reddit link. Excuse me for 1 second. I just need to see. Oh my god. Your name is Anus Bleeding. I said... If you really want, but expect people will downvote. I don't think anybody in the subreddit is going to like you. It's okay. Ha! Someone thinks they saw me on Omegle. I'm just gonna check this real quick. I was not on Omegle. And now, if they watch this video later of me doing my stream, then they'll be like, hey, I got to see him respond to my question in real time. How cool is that? How cool is that? It's not really real time. Try to get the gun.
Always the gun.
What? What? What was he strapped into that wasn't his arms? I thought he was trapped in a way that was, like, I thought something was around his waist or something. Why did that also give? I want to see how long I have.
No!
Oh, Jesus! Oops. His face. Permanently stuck in that awkward face. Just like, yo, that shouldn't have happened. Oops. Yeah, we're also playing a game where people die and there's zombies. Shouldn't that be a trigger warning? Like, death? Can you not watch anything that's, like, rated higher than PG? What was he trapped in before he was handcuffed, is what I'm curious about.
Get him! Watch out!
Oh, that's funny.
The bat clip! It's a bat!
His voice acting's so bad, I don't understand how people can take this seriously. I could have not made fun of this game this whole time. Like, I could have been serious about every other scene, basically. But this guy's voice acting is horrible. The bat clip! What the fuck, man? I can't believe people got so pissy about me not taking this game seriously.
I got him.
This is how I feel about everything. People are able to immerse themselves in ways that I'm not able to.
No, not all the time.
I require more realism than the average person.
I need to grab that booty. It's the only thing that'll bring me back.
I might turn, honey.
I might turn, honey.
I like how he called her honey.
Be good.
No, you can't. You can't do that.
Trust me, Clem. I don't want to.
Her voice is kind of weird, too.
I'm trying.
It sounds like an adult.
Hey, parents. It's so horrible.
I can't.
Not a real child.
And now, you... Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing I can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
I want to see what the default is. I would love to stream a movie and do live commentary, but that would be illegal. And I'm trying to run a legitimate business. Don't trust anybody. Be like me. have your trust betrayed by every single person into your life, turning you into a bitter, depressed old fool.
We have so much more growing up to do.
That feel.
You see how small you are and trying to take advantage of you, trying to get you to do things you shouldn't.
I won't let them.
Good.
Keep that hair short around your pubic area.
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Oh, girl.
Good. And also,
I've offended somebody, apparently.
What? What is it?
You'll be okay.
You'll be okay.
Aww. If this game wasn't so horribly delivered, this concept of a young 8 or 9 year old girl having to say goodbye to the larger man that protected her for this long would be an emotional experience for me. I get why some people think this is an emotional experience. I would love to share it, but the delivery was fucking awful. I would love to be experiencing this. The concept to me sounds great. There would be so much emotion for me if it wasn't delivered so fucking stupidly. Oops. I'm sorry my threshold is different. It's even worse because I want to enjoy it. You know? I want that. I want a great experience. But it's so fucking stupid. God.
The Walking Dead. We did it.
Now I gotta play 400 days. This last episode took the shortest out of every single other episode. There was nothing that I really got stuck on either, I guess. I calmly argued with Kenny. Nobody else did that. But... wow, I was in the minority this time. Quite a few times. Oh, that's weird. Okay. I don't understand why there's different columns to this. Different rows. Is it a row or is it a column? I think it's a row. I don't remember. Fucking duck. This is a nice song. Story consultant Gary Whitta, the co-writer of After Earth. Yeah.
Nerd.
Yep. Oh, you say after the song there's a clip? Oops. Episode status. What do you mean coming soon? Can I just buy it? I guess I gotta buy it. This is, I've bought quite a few things for this game already. Let's see if I can just find it in the store and install it real quick. Unless you guys want me to play something else, but I mean, I feel like I haven't finished season one until I do 400 days. It's only $5, which still, I mean, I've spent so much money on this game already.